Hey guys, in this video we're gonna be checking out the top 5 best toilets that are available on the market for their true quality.
I made this list based in my personal opinion and hours of research and have listed them based on popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions and more. If you want to see more information in the updated price, you can check out the description below and also make sure subscribe for more reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video.
Starting at number 5, we have the Kohler 3810 Santa Rosa Comfort Height Elongated 1.28 GPF Toilet. The Kohler Santa Rosa Comfort Height One-Piece Toilet delivers style, comfort, and performance. Its single-piece construction integrates the tank and bowl into a sleek and functional design that seamlessly fits into any bathroom aesthetic. Not to mention, it's easier to clean, since there are fewer crevices. The compact bowl is elongated, which provides added comfort without taking up more space, making it great for small powder rooms and larger spaces alike. This toilet also offers chair height seating, which makes both sitting down and standing up easier for most adults. The single flush system uses a specially engineered tank, a trapway, and gravity to create sufficient pressure during flushing. The canister also allows water to flow into the tank from 360 degrees, designed to help flush more effectively. This toilet offers an energy-efficient 1.28 gallons per flush, GPF, which, according to the brand, can help save over 16,000 gallons of water per year. However, this also means the flush won't be as powerful as other toilets. Keep this in mind if you'd prefer a toilet with a bit of extra power. One of our favorite features of the Kohler Santa Rosa toilet is the quiet close seat, which makes it nearly impossible to slam. It prevents loud clatters, should you lose grip on the lid when closing or cleaning it. Moving on at number 4, we have the American Standard 288 CA114.020H2 Optimum Siphonic Normal Height Elongated Toilet. Renovating your bathroom can be an expensive endeavor. If you'd rather splurge for other bathroom upgrades, this budget-friendly toilet is a simple yet effective solution that will stand the test of time. The American Standard H2 Optimum Elongated Toilet has everything you need when it comes to comfort and style. It's also one of the best toilets for energy efficiency, since it uses just 1.1 gallons for every flush. That means you won't see a huge increase in your water bill after installing this toilet in your home. We also like that the American Standard H2 Optimum Elongated Toilet is made from a high-quality vitreous china and coated with a glaze that inhibits the growth of stain and odor-causing bacteria, mold, and mildew on the surface. That helps you keep your bathroom sparkling and clean, even in hard-to-reach places. The elongated design of the bowl makes it ideal for smaller bathrooms while being tall and wide enough to make sitting down comfortable for most adults. Keep in mind that this toilet comes without a seat, so you'll have to purchase one separately. The toilet itself comes in two separate pieces, the tank and the bowl, which can make it slightly more difficult to clean than a one-piece toilet. At number 3, we have the TOTO MW4423056CEFGA01 WASHLET Plus Nexus 2-Piece Elongated 1.28 GPF Toilet. Unlike the old-fashioned bidets that were awkward to use and took up a lot of valuable bathroom space, the best bidets are built right into the toilet seat, making them easy to install and use. This pick from TOTO features an integrated bidet that provides warm water at the touch of a button. That allows you to avoid the use of excess toilet paper, which can cost a lot of money to buy or clog your pipes if overused. In addition to an on-demand stream of warm water, this toilet also features a temperature-adjustable warm air dryer, which could eliminate the need for toilet paper altogether. There's also an automatic flusher and lid that opens and closes completely hands-free. In addition to being more convenient and easy to operate, these features are great for individuals with limited mobility, as well as those recovering from recent surgeries. We also love the built-in automatic air deodorizer, which neutralizes bathroom odors with the help of a powerful filter. The TOTO Nexus WASHLET One-Piece Toilet also has an automatic toilet bowl mist feature, which cleans the inside of the bowl and reduces the need for frequent cleaning or harsh chemicals. When it comes to performance, this toilet also delivers. It uses two powerful nozzles that create a cyclone rinsing effect inside the bowl, allowing it to flush more efficiently. That also helps reduce buildup, keeping your toilet bowl cleaner. It uses just 1.28 gallons of water per flush, which, according to the manufacturer, equates to a savings of approximately 5 gallons of water per day and 1,825 gallons per year. This toilet comes in one-piece and two-piece options depending on your preference. Just keep in mind that its flush is noisier than other toilets on our list, which could be an important factor if your bathroom is located near any bedrooms. At number 2, we have the TOTO Ultramax 2 One-Piece Toilet Set. Some people prefer a one-piece toilet over a two-piece one, due to their size and ease of cleaning. They're compact, which makes them a great solution for powder rooms or small ensuite bathrooms. Plus, they tend to be lower to the ground, making them easier to access for kids and disabled individuals. The TOTO Ultramax 2 toilet features a sleek design, a low profile, and a powerful flushing system. The tornado flush system uses gravity and centrifugal force to spin away anything that's in your bowl. There's also a two-nozzle system, which is different from other toilets that use rim holes to dispense water. Instead, the nozzles strategically release water into the bowl to better clean the insides and the rim, releasing trapped debris. That means you'll have to spend less time deep cleaning your toilet. Using just 1.28 gallons per flush, this system uses very little water, compared to other toilets, yet it still has a powerful single flush system, which keeps your pipes clear while also limiting the amount of water your toilet uses. Like other toilets from TOTO, this pick is well constructed from high-quality vitreous china, which features a glaze that creates an ion barrier to keep the material from absorbing stains, mold, mildew, and odors over time. In other words, you won't have to worry as much about bacteria growing on the inside of your toilet in between cleanings. Before installing this toilet, you'll need to purchase a wax toilet ring or flange to prevent water from leaking every time you flush. You'll also need bolts on hand to secure it in place, which aren't included in your purchase, either. And finally at number 1, we have the WOODBRIDGE T0019 Cotton Toilet. The WOODBRIDGE Dual Flush Elongated Toilet is a sleek porcelain toilet that can help to instantly upgrade your bathroom and give it a modern appearance. The one-piece design is free of any corners or grooves, making it easier to clean the outside in one fell swoop. It even features a skirted trapway, which conceals all bends and curves on the back of the toilet for a sleeker design and fewer spots for the dust to collect. When it comes to performance, this modern toilet features a siphon flushing system that's both quiet and powerful, so you won't have to worry about clogs or leaks. We also love the softly closing seat with stainless steel hinges, which prevents accidental slamming and minimizes the chance of the seat becoming wobbly or loose. If you plan to install this toilet yourself, keep in mind that many customers found this toilet difficult to install. However, it comes with a step-by-step instruction manual, and you can watch a video tutorial online for more assistance. The WOODBRIDGE Dual Flush Elongated Toilet is larger than other toilets on this list, so it will fit best in wider bathroom spaces.
Thanks you for watching guys, I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will get back to you as soon as possible.